Good morning, students. Today in our English class, we are going to revise vowel I words. Okay? So, what is the first word? Number one. The first word is rabbit. We are going to revise the words which are given in the book. And apart from that, you can write whatever you know. Okay? So, first word is rabbit. R-A-B-B-I-T. Rabbit. Rabbit means what? It is an animal, white in color, maybe in another color, and it's hop. Okay? Next, number two. I-N-K, ink. Ink is what? This is a pen. In this, there is an ink. Because of that ink, I can write. Okay? So, the thing which we used for writing, it is present in the pen. That is known as ink. Okay? Then, number three, window. W-I-N-D-O-W. Window. Okay, window means what? You know, in your house, there is 3-4 windows, one door. It helps us to bring fresh air in the rooms. Okay? Number four. R-I-N-G. Ring. Ring means what? The things which we wear in our fingers, that are rings. Okay? So, number five, pillow. P-I-L-L-O-W. Pillow. What is the spelling? P-I-L-L-O-W. Pillow. Okay? Pillow is the thing which we use when we are going to sleep. Okay? Which we use at the time of sleeping. We put on our head. Okay? So, this is a pillow. Next, number six. Fish. Fish everybody knows. We see fish in water, river, okay? And then we eat fish also. It has protein. It is a healthy food. We can eat it, okay? This is a fish. Okay. Seven. Digging. D-I-G-G-I-N-G. Digging. D-I-G-G-I-N-G, digging. Digging is the process when we take out mud from the ground. Okay, and make a big hole or, okay, burrow. That is known as digging. Okay? Next, L-I-D, lid. L-I-D, lid. Lid means cover. Cover of what? When mother is cooking, then she put a cover, that is known as lid. Okay, suppose your mother has taken out one bucket of water, but it doesn't get that dirty, she put a lid to cover it. Okay, this is the lid. Next, number nine, sitting. S-I-T-T-I-N-G, sitting. Sitting means sit. If I say you to sit, this is sit. But if you are still sitting there, that is sitting. Okay? Number 10. Number 10. Stick. S-T-I-C-K. Stick. Stick means sticks mean what? That stick with the help of that your grandfather or grandmother walk, okay, or sometime that stick for hitting you, pitu pitu, okay, that is known as stick. So what you have learned? Rabbit, ink, window, ring, pillow, fish, digging, lid, city, stick. Okay? Next, we can also say P-I-N, pin. Okay, B-I-N, bin. Okay? Because I is there. Then T-I-N, tin. Then K-I-N-G, kin. F-I-T, fit. Okay? So, these are the extra words. Whatever you think easy, you learn. Okay? In each and every word, there is I. When I give you that right, any six word or five word, in which I is there, vowel I is there, you have to write these type of words. Okay? Understand? Good? Okay. Now come to our next topic. Okay, our next topic is cursive. You have done from A to H. Okay, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Now today we are going to practice I, capital letter I. How we will write capital letter I? See here. First, let me draw the four line. Okay, how you will write I? See here. This is your capital letter I. Okay, again, from here, you will write like this. This is a I. And listen, cursive letter always little bit tilt. Okay, never be straight. Tilt. Like this. Okay, again, see. This is your cursive letter I. Then in your book, how it is given? We will practice the book one also. It is given like this. Okay? Understand this? Like this. Okay? Again, see this. Like this. Okay? Again, see. Like this. Again, from here to here, here. This become your capital letter I. Okay? What I have given you in your cursive book, open your cursive book. There you can see that, see here, I, this is your I, okay? And one thing also remember, at the time of writing, they are using this kind of I, what I teach you. So, at the time of writing, you practice this one, okay? Okay? Means the first one. When you will write the word that are having I, capital letter I, like ink, okay? That time, you will write like this only. Okay? You will write like this. Understand? Please follow this pattern. Please follow this pattern. Each and everywhere this pattern is followed. This is for your practice. But when you will write like this. So, practice this pattern. Understand? Everybody understand? So, today's class over. I have make you revise what? Vowel I word. What is the pronunciation of I? E. Okay? And next, practice of your cursive. You practice it. Okay? Basically, you practice this. Okay? Understand? Okay. Thank you, students.